Rei, vadi mem ski jagi me ka tu episode of Hearts of Iron 4 as the Gemon Empire. Have a mess in here. I can't take divisions because look at the Marines in here. They are waiting. Okay. Let's send the Marines. Get rid of the Russians. Essa rancha su invade navali. Oh, so it seems like these guys break through. Taking Russians and naval invasions. Russia. You are still stupid. Come on. India has good divisions. Man, take Petrograd. Good. I'm curious, Russia, what you do? Not, it's not terrible, it's great. It's great. They've taken Königsberg. Ah, at least these troops are good for something. Named. Kicking the Russians out. Okay, go. I should send you from the start. Yeah, spread on, like spread. Ah, like these Marines are so shitty. Okay, the Marines can stop. Oh yeah, and I forgot they have two good divisions. Eurasian Empire, incredible. Andrei is the Tsar. Oh yeah. Where are you doing this? Oh, here. Freaking Tsar. I'm going to get rid of you. In a very beautiful way. Can go like that because yeah, you can just encircle them. Come on, tank, be AI. Like AI, why are you so stupid? Because I know stupidity is a thing which you are very good at being. At yeah, you could use, I don't know. I'm speaking with the AI. Why? Why Ottomans? Why you declare the war? Just can join the Austrians. They have war goal in Austria. Oh, my allies are insane, and my tanks. Like, look how messy and how messy the game is. Where they invaded? Oh, they invaded here. You see. I don't really care about England. I don't. Normally, I don't. It's like to have more division cap, so can't take your divisions. Because the expedition forces are as well divisions. Like, why? How buggy is the game? Okay, you can go on carefully, yeah, be careful in the attack. Yeah, we'll not do a lot with infantry. They didn't even invade Canada. Why are my puppets so stupid? Okay, Guderian, you have the job to save us. Yeah, I have divisions. I should add some divisions in England. Call Ireland, maybe they'll help. They don't have a cross. That might help. Yes, they have a faction. I kinda want to defeat these guys, you know? Allies, but... Tula, let's go to Moscow, guys. How many men I lost? I lost not really a lot. Oh, Russia neither, they didn't lost a lot. Okay. Man, can't you... Oh, these guys are not in the war, call them. Like, the divisions are good, freaking Russians. Like, almost in Moscow. Yeah, but after capitulating the Russians, I don't have more problems. Come on, India, you know you can do nothing. Who are these? No, you are on this front. Take Moscow thing. Finish what I wanted you to take. Take what I wanted. Yes, we have Moscow. So how much until you capitulate? Oh, a lot of time, really. A lot of time. Okay. Yeah, like these guys have good divisions too. Thanks. The solution. Yes, thanks. Canada is kind of doing well. I didn't expect them to do so well. But I think I'm not going to invade them. As long as they are going to weaken the Americans. I don't know, let them fight. I don't know. I'm kind of going to take care of Russia. Yeah. Why not? Yeah. Okay, no, not so careful. Go aggressively, come on, I don't care. Let's go with planes. Send 500. have an airport in here, let's take it. Good. Ah, the game is so laggy. Oh, good, so we're at war with Bolivia as well. No, they don't want me to join. Oh, yeah, Italy is at war with the Austrians. Interesting. Yeah, probably after defeating Russia, I'm going to join as well. It's going to be the most influential nation, really. You see this opportunity? I can't miss it. Scotland? I don't care if you get capitulated. Good. Okay. Good. Finish this big encirclement. You know what? Go. Go, because they don't really have a lot of divisions, yeah. Mexico declared war on Yucatan. We are at war with half of the world. I'm still going to defeat them. Like, if I'm defeating Russia, it's kind of over. Or not even over. Okay, good Arian. Go in there. So well. Yeah, so many Russians getting killed. I don't need really this. I'm going to liberate them, it's not a problem. I'd like to send... It would be good to send Guderian, but... Not really viable. Spain is powerful. And yeah, they should give it to me, because they win because of me. If it wasn't me, if Spain wouldn't have win. But yeah, it was more okay than the socialists to win. Yeah, fine. Still have Norway. Yeah. And Sweden just stay neutral. You are even aggressive. You are not. You can go. Like, yeah. Yeah, kind of have to fight India as well. Oh, right. I led 24 divisions in these mountains. Yeah, I'm not even trying to advance. I need to take out Korea. Duchy of Wales. Wales capitulated. Fine, this is fine. Yeah, my puppets send divisions in here, so it's fine. They're getting rid of that. No, yeah, I'm not really going to be exiled a lot of time. Oh, sorry for the sound. Sorry for the sound. How laggy is this? And Italy is getting their ass kicked by the Austrians. I'm going to kick their ass after the Russians. I promise, Austria, your ass is going to be kicked, but it's going to be up to a very big front. And yeah, I need to defeat Russia first. Go on aggressive. And if you are having divisions in Russia, go as well. Whatever divisions you have. 19, go. We are... Yeah, okay, don't really care. Just 50% until... Oh, we need to take some team, some more land. Come on, send troops in Wales, please. Get rid of these guys. When you capitulate the Russians, I'm gonna get rid by the Austrians. Austria, you will go and suck. Austria has a lot of divisions, and the Ottomans, like, these guys are powerful. The Ottomans are more powerful, like, the Austrians can be defeated with 48 or 70 divisions. Like, yeah, they'll be, like, kind of easily defeated. Yeah, everyone will get some lands, or if they have cores, and the rest's going to be a Russian. Loyal puppet. Okay, take Volgoda. Yeah, but we probably need to go... Take Ekaterinburg, take all of these cities. I'm not sure about this. The thing which I don't like. I don't care about how many men I lost in here. As long as we take out the Russians. Not even producing bombers, but I don't know. Ah, I lost this, that good bonuses. Okay, yeah, we can go more balanced. Tanks still can go aggressive. Need some more aluminium. Yeah, we have freaking friends. Yeah, so my puppets are taking rid of this. I can reinstate Scotland. Yeah. But you are reinstated. They are no longer a government in exile. We are a little bit, not a lot. Bohemia canceled the non-aggression pact. Fine, Bohemia. Yeah, I'm curious if Italy will hold. It seems like they are doing good. The Ottomans invaded them. The Ottomans are powerful. But yeah, I'm going to still to defeat them because, yeah, Germany should have all the world under their sphere of influence. Okay, you can go in central Russia. Yeah, this should help. These guys are invading England a lot. Yeah, I can invade that. My puppets will take care of it. I don't even care. What are you doing in the US? Seems like you're holding. Capitulated again. Ah, oh, freaking Scotland. They capitulated again. Okay, let's reinstate the Kingdom of Wales. Why is Albert in here? They're freaking my puppet. Why is Alfred? Like, why? If you go with the British, I'm going to get your ass kicked. Supply lines to Singapore. Yeah. Still need to advance a lot. Take more points. Take more. Take more cities. Yeah, advancing rapidly. Just 63%. Russia is insane. Really. This is insane. Bulgaria joined the war. Bulgaria. No, they don't join the war. If they probably join the war, they probably get killed because they are kind of they have enemies on all sides. We've got rid of this. Look at Liberia. Liberian frontier. Yeah, freaking Liberia. They're making their cores. Incredible. Oh, yeah. Doesn't matter. I'm probably going to invade you. You want to come? No, you don't want to have some fun. Fine. This war in Italy is just a mess, really. Can I reinstate Scotland again? Almost. I'm going to reinstate Scotland a second time. Probably. Whoa, what is with this name? Murmansk is named Romanovna Murmane. Holy smokes, what are this name, Mr. Andrei? Okay, go to Samara. Take Orenburg. Like, yeah, my allies are kind of attacking everywhere. I'm not really doing that. Thank you for taking Samara. Right now, I want you to complete an encirclement. How many? 65. Still not enough. Still need more land. What's happening? Nothing. Oh, something it's happening, but what? Nothing. National Revolutionary Government. Okay. What Japan is doing? It's capitulated the second time. Okay, let's reinstate Scotland again. Scotland, are you reinstated? Yes. That's silly. They might do a rebellion. Oh, okay, I'm going to defeat any rebellions. Not really wanting rebellions. Not, I don't really want. Oh, Ukraine is kind of big. I almost encircled these guys, but I failed. Get this, come on. Yeah, we have this encirclement. Uh,
Zeit zum Ausrücken.
I don't know, finish this. Finish this. Okay, guys, but that was all for this episode. Come on. Come on. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next episode. Come on. No, the game. Okay, I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.